we're back. Count Black observing to be in the air laid a nasty trap for Mario and friends. But with the help of Marie, faithful defender of the pure, the day was won. But who were the other two mirrors mentioned by Marie? With five hair hearts yet to be found, Mario knew this adventure had only just begun. Do you want to save your progress? No. Yeah, I'll choose yes for you, Naomi. Oh, if I die. Yeah, so I just got a brief mail from Mimi. It says, I messed up bad. That's the message in its entirety. Yeah. She failed to best at me with my gift of power. I like prognostic hero, descendants of the ancient tribe, their strength grows. Kill Black! I beg your guilty honor of will when I'm back on the ugly bamblies. I swear on the whiskers that I'll take them like naughty little chevels I will. Oh, Shanks, yeah, you think you're all set to go. So basically you stop that report on your own inadequacy that I did. You see, I just got me rough. I'm working on my conclusion. Wait, gotta give me a break. Rewind takes time, lass. And 1,000 pages mean a lot. Oh, Chunks, calm yourself. Take a minion time out. Count Black will send. Dimentio, come to me, Count Black. And so I arrive like a sudden windstorm at a kindergarten picnic. You like some playtime, I imagine, Dimentio. So you shall have it, but do not disappoint Count Black. Dispatch this hero. No wishes my command. Besides, this fool sounds like an amusing challenge. Now, if there's nothing else, I'll just be on my way. Ciao, my count. Yeah, so, oh, Chunks, can you fill me in on why you're just doing that right now, Void? Oh, Void, what are you? Oh, yeah, alright, I'm gonna go in the great beard drinker. Count, let me just bring you up to speed on the current state of the castle. I still have to root out a few unconverted rogues, but I will report soon.
I'm gonna go down off a cliff!
Heroes trying to save these pathetic old worlds. Black, says Count Black. Their efforts are in vain. No one can stop Count Black. Just as no one can ease the tempest that rages in my suffering heart. I think that was Count Black. I thought that was Dementia, but I think it's Count Black. Never mind, I was wrong. I messed up. Ooh, my head. Hey, where am I? Oh yeah, no, that was saying Princess Peach, but I screwed it up and... You awake, Queen? Yeah, hey there, bad guys, you doing alright? Yeah, we're doing okay. Good to see you made it. Figured he was done. Dude is tougher than he looks. So yeah, kinda awkward. Say, have you guys seen the Princess and Bowser? Nope, not so much. You're the only ones we found lying around here. Hopefully they're both okay. Get a load of this moron. Who cares about his friend? Near as we can figure, most of the other minions got captured or something. And they're probably next. Why is this dude so calm? We're behind enemy lines. So, Rubio, buddy, what do you think about maybe getting out of here? We were thinking maybe you could open a path for us and we'll help out. What do you think? Oh, no. No, I couldn't possibly. I gotta save the princess. Man, wow, did not expect that. All these stories about great Luigi's daring exploits. We'd heard you were the defender of the helpless. We have no one else. The great Luigi say, a daring defender? Me? Then I've got a choice. We need you a spring into action. My fans need me. Or you are the best.
Man, that was way too easy. What a sucker.
We're right behind you.
The second the gong gets run for bail.
Now follow me, brave Goombas. Here we go. This is unfair. Certain things you just gotta do. What they say. There's the only way through. Let's head through today, please. The Great Luigi is like an army of 100 chain shots.
Better than nothing.
Oh, great. They're not thinking that. That's whispering. That's why it's in parentheses. I think that, oh yeah, this is... Into the door! Into the door! But you can't. Don't know why we can't do our thing. This long corridor isn't suspicious at all. Probably the only reason. Great Woody, wait for us.
Do we have to?
Uh-oh, looks like the end of the line here. Oh boy, looks like you're right. Now what do we do? Should we look for another way out, maybe?
This guy's useless.
If we stay put, someone's never going to spot. This is alright! Hell, Black! Gary, no! I've been looking all over for you. You! Yeah, you're the guy who probably wasn't a team player back in the wedding. We're getting a little disciplinary action, I think, so let's get started, Oh man, poor Gary. Alright, it's time for me to Goomba up. Hey, wait, got room for one more on your team. What? Hey, wait a second, what are you doing? What's all my ideas? I'm getting with the winning team. Yeah, good call, with the enthusiasm there. Go ahead and sway, you know, Undying Lord, do the count, and you went bored. Hey, count me in, Woody. Here we go, count. Here we go. Welcome back, count. You dirty traitor. Okay, guys. You did it. Hold the food down so I can get the fireworks in check. Yes, ma'am. Heck, let him know. Hey, no, Mario, where are you? Help! Done.
You're late. Did something happen?
Yes, my father caught me sneaking out of the castle. Wasn't easy after that.
I was worried you wouldn't come.
You're a strange girl. You know what I am, and yet you do not seem afraid.
I don't care what you are. I just wanted to see you. Is that so wrong?
No, of course not. I wanted to see you too.
Lumiere,
do you mind if I sit next to you?
Please do, Tiffany.
Let's return to our conversation. I wish no more of you. Wait, I can hear it. Let's get back. Oh, it's just the sound of the TV. Is that off?
Dang it.
Shush! I get up to watch that back, see if they heard you. Oh, welcome back, friends. Where's your journey this time? Did you find Marie and obtain the Pierre heart?
Yes, ma'am, as a matter of fact, we did.
Cause reason, Naomi.
Now you said that we would need the power of our heroes to save the world! Yes, Maui said that!
Oh, is that so? There is more than one hero? Well, if Mario and Peach are two such heroes, then you still need two more.
Oh no! It's a bomb! Quake!
Quack! Over here!
The void has grown.
I fear that our time goes short, dear friends. I will return to the light for agnostics. You young ones seek the next Heart Pillar.
Shuffle.
But first, allow me to tell of already something that this mystical book has already divulged for me. One person will determine whether the light or dark prognostic predicts truly. Both books refer to him as the man in green, but I know not what this means. I was returning to my study to solve this conundrum. And if you say anything, I'm obviously it is actually, but
Oh, we go so slowly. I swim because I want to see if there's anything new here that I need to find. No, can't get anything here. We have a name for this part in old... Well, never mind. Alright, now that we have Boomer... Alright, first, I am going and depositing some items. Save, yeah, save. Items items deposited. How's it? How are ya? Good. What are you finding? How's it shop here in Flipside? What you need? I got over 32 items for you. What can I take off your hands? Don't need this. Don't need this. Don't need this. That's helpful to have. And then we don't need this. No more goods, actually. Goodbye. Let's go. Alright. No, what did I do that for? Wait. Now with the stuff we have, there's nothing really I want to make. Probably not. If I don't know a thing. Bombs! Oh, this is how you get here. Just a third floor. Alright. This looks important. We'll get on that later. Yeah. Alright, let me think. I'm not sure if I'll try and integrate now. Do all the bonuses at the end. Who knows? Well, nothing useful there for now. Now, what about the other side? I know I saw something. Come on. Come on, work. Like, is it where I'm sitting in the sensor bar? Because it just doesn't seem to like to work. Well, I can't figure out this platform's for, but I'm sure it's there for something. I'm assuming that we're just going to go, that we can get down to that first floor. Is that the up? Because I wasn't supposed to go up! Never mind. You're supposed to go down, actually. Ooh, maybe this. Can I talk to her now? see if it's a fortune you seek. No, I can't do anything here now. So hard to get all this stuff straight. So now gotta watch it. We do all the side quests and stuff. I'm not even sure what I'm gonna call this episode. I can worry about that later. I can go down, but I think I'm gonna break in here first. Flip. Flip. Oh, let's see what's here. This guy. Sniff, sniff, snort. You smell the smell of the house of Merley. Did you go there? I, Heronicus, always used to be like a migrating bird, always traveling here and there, but I tired of that. I do not wish to bore you. If it pleases you, come and visit me another time. If you notice, in the background, that vase is the vase that Mimi had. This vase. Purple one. Cause, well, it must be a replica, cause, you know, that's why I can't go there yet. Oh. Cards. It's the capture card show. We might use the, hello, want to, look at my shop, Catch a Dream. We sell novels so small they fit in cards. First time here. Righto, available for us today. We have catch bags and catch cards. The catch bag is a little satchel. There's a single filled catch card. You don't know your character on it until you purchase it. Oh, such heady excitement. Catch card is an amazing thing. Use it on an enemy and it throws it into a card, but you can use them but once. If your foe is too powerful, it might not work. Oh, and if you have cards you don't believe, I would be glad to purchase them. I will search on my wares, my dear prospective hunter. Do you want to hear that again? No, I will probably actually use this thing to I only want one of each of the catch cards to have. So I probably will sell things to them, but you know what, let's just buy a card bag. Who's cares what you might all pick your bag to find out. You can pick a random bag. He never runs out, so you just always have that list. Inside the bag work, Piranha Plant, take it for it is yours. No, let's look. Great, let's look at the Piranha Plant. I think I'll do this like every time we come here. Just buy a catch card just for the fun of it. I'm gonna have to get them all eventually. But if you don't, we have one of each. Piranha Plant, I do not have that one already, so I can do it. This violent vine works in pipes waiting for a snack. You'd be surely two of you lifted a pipe. He's pretty useful. No, he's not that useful. You can buy his country, but mostly he's there if you want to try it. Ooh, this could help, because I always get stuck in the part where they're supposed to allude to. Wait, what? What did it say? Eat 8 blocks, each color once. Oh, thanks. Never mind. That's just not helpful. So you can never understand. See, that thing is involved in a puzzle, and I can never understand how to do it. Like, it's like curse. Like, I can never figure out that one puzzle. I'm not sure what I should. I got through it, but there's so many more. I need every one. Oh, did I get it? But you can. I'm just kidding down here. And I think I'll end it off here. Just for more episodes. Bye.